Hello children, good morning all. Today we are going to learn letter O and letter P. So let's begin with letter O. Capital O, small o. Say with me, capital O, small o. Mama O, baby O. What is the sound of letter O? O says a. O says a. Say with me, O says a. Very good. Now look at here. Capital O, small o. Capital O, small o. O for orange. O for orange. O for octopus. O for octopus. O for ox. A ox. O for ox. This is O for onion. O for onion. Okay, next letter is letter P. Capital P, small p. Capital P, small p. P says P. What is the sound of letter P? P says P. Say with me, P says P. Very good. Look at here. Capital P, small p. Capital P, small p. P for parrot. P, P, parrot. This is P for penguin. P for penguin. This is P for pencil. P, P, pencils. P, P, pencils. This is P for pen. P, P, pen. P, P, pen. This is P for peacock. P for peacock. Okay, children, have you understood? Very good. We will meet in next video. Bye-bye.